end of a homestand for the Edmonton Oilers. 8 straight games comes to a conclusion this evening against Los Angeles. The first of 3 meetings over the course of 16 days between these two teams.
The Kings losing 5-2 last night in Calgary. The Oilers coming off a 2-0 victory on Saturday. McDavid going wide, snaps his shot, quick makes the save, the rebound put home by Maroon. Patrick Maroon, it's 1-0 for the Oilers. 1:04 into the game, Patrick Maroon gets his 25th goal of the season to tie Connor McDavid for the team lead.
So those little things are what add up to playoff victories.
Martinez, a glove save by Cam Talbot, just his 3rd save as we have almost played 7 minutes of this first period. Among goaltenders on this team right now,
Ben Bishop can really move the puck.
Draisaitl, McDavid moving in, right out in front it comes. Down. And a bouncing puck is kept in by Letestu. Draisaitl to McDavid, McDavid across! Lucic scores! Milan Lucic, power play goal. His 17th goal of the year. Kopitar moving in with Lewis. Lewis shot right on. Kopitar for the rebound. Back up top to Martinez. Alec Martinez snaps a shot. A bouncing puck for Brown. But there is Talbot to stretch the pad over and make the save. Pouliot, Desharnais, Cassian up front. Here is Cassian with Pouliot in front of the net. Cassian leaving to try and get away from Poilievre. A backhand. And that one bounced around in the blue paint. Cassian. Drive a shot, hit the side of the cage.
And he always talks about the 2 points for the team, not the 2 points for himself.
Oilers have 85 points on the season as Lucic tries to center it. Now a backhand stopped by Quick. The rebound cleared by Muzzin. Over the Calgary Flames, who have 86 points on the season. McDavid flying in again. McDavid, great move! McDavid right on the doorstep, banging away.
The speed, the attack goes by Drew Doughty easily, and only a guy like Jonathan Quick could make a save like that, and he almost puts it in. I love how he stays. Here he comes on the ice. He's already engaged. He's engaged before he gets on the ice. He knows where the play is, and I like how he stops and stays. He doesn't slide off. He's willing to take some punishment, and Jonathan Quick, we've seen him win Stanley Cups with saves like that.
Nugent Hopkins back to the point, intercepted by Carter. Time winding down as he squeezes by Klefbom. Carter, wrist shot, stopped by Talbot. And he will get the whistle.
It's a nice job by Adam Larson as he just waits for the last minute and squeezes Carter out of room. And Cam Talbot makes the save.
Quick was over. Trevor Lewis cutting for the net. His shot stopped by Talbot and the rebound cleared by Larson. Benoit Pouliot in a battle there with Tanner Pearson. Draisaitl digs it free, gets it to McDavid. McDavid back to Pouliot, backhand, and that is stopped by Quick.
Benoit Pouliot inside, and Benoit working, and there's Leon protecting the puck. Connor, look at that little stick move just to draw Alec Martinez toward him and open up a passing lane.
Working his way back in with McDavid and Klefbom. Oscar Klefbom, sharp angle shot, big rebound in front. Dustin Brown wide on Russell. Brown back up top. There's Muzzin shot. Rebound in front for Kopitar. Pushed off the puck by Milan Lucic.
Strong move and probably saved the goal right there, Milan Lucic.
Oilers come back. Nugent Hopkins and Eberle. Nugent Hopkins down low for Eberle. Back up top, Lucic. He fired that shot wide. Larson steps into a blast. And Quick makes the save. He'll hang on. But the Kings, it is Toffoli. His shot squirts through and just goes wide. Cam Talbot makes the save, but watch where this puck goes. Jeff Carter. Sharp angle shot handled by Talbot. No rebound for Dustin Brown. Eberle. Maroon. Kajula back up top. Sekera quickly across to Nugent Hopkins. Fires a shot. Big rebound. Picked up by Nugent Hopkins. Sekera to Eberle. Sees Aginla going up the middle. Gets it to him. Now to Gabrick. Gabrick snaps a shot. Rebound for Aginla. Right now, there's 12:02 left to go in the third period. The Oilers with a 2-0 lead. Carter centering pass. Pearson looking for it. So is Toffoli. The puck comes free. rebound. It's kept in by Drew Doughty. Larson hits Lewis. Kempe's shot blocked. Muzzin trying to get it to settle down. Lets the shot go and it goes wide.
Tiger group out there.
Martinez hammers a shot and Cam Talbot is able to stop the proceedings. And just in time as he makes the save, Oscar Klefbom bent over trying to get his wind back. Martinez, Ledoux fakes the shot back to Martinez. Martinez will take it, deflected just wide. The fans here at Rogers Place on their feet. Cam Talbot has done it again. Back-to-back shutouts for the Oilers goalkeeper who has 37 wins on the season. It is the third time in his career that he has put up back-to-back shutouts. The Oilers win their second straight game by the score of 2-0. They have now won 4 in a row.